pedal down to add you the point in the third and final heat. Four or four cylinders to nine, and at the moment it's still on the fuller, and it has been 1600. Been dead, not far away, one in trouble, onto the infield in a cloud of smoke. It's Trevor Brown. Another lap down on the journey. The only other one left on the racetrack as they've completed half the race distance and still the 1600. Still ripping away, trying to get into the clear air in the front. Sarah Brand trying to catch up to put a bit of pressure on the lead cars as they said. Trying to get Ben Stead, yellow light on. Couple of laps remaining in this one. Thomas Fuller, can he hang on? Ben Stead was all over him. And Sarah Fran. So Thomas Fuller, Ben Stead, Sarah Fran. The Boston gets away very quickly. Can he hold on to that race lead? As Ben Stead goes to the outside, Sarah Fran goes to the inside. Down the back straight away. And the thing's going to stop on the racetrack. It's not going to matter because the second flag is waiting for Thomas Fuller to make it the third winner in the four cylinders from Sarah Pan. To get home across the line to complete the four cylinders.